Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
No, not yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members. And it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
Dining room. I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill.
See if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this.
Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
This is certainly a little bit different than I remember. They changed some of the dialogues too. Take me a minute to get used to this. Aim down. Used to have ammo. See, so yeah, they seem to have improved the dialogues. I wish I remember everything about this game. It's been so long.
Barry!
What is it?
It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth, killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
I don't remember that being there.
What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
That lockpick is the reason I chose to go with Jill. You don't get that as Chris. I think she actually has more inventory space as well. Yeah, she's got 8 slots. Chris only has 6. So basically, I chose easy mode. I wish I remembered what to do with that wooden emblem. I just don't. No, let's keep going. Sword key. I need the sword key. I think that wooden emblem I got from over the fireplace. I gotta do something with that. I just can't remember what it is. I remember you had to move this somehow. I used to love these camera angles. But after playing like first person and third person games for so long, you get used to the controls that way. This is like... Oh, there's a zombie there. See him in the mirror? Oh, you wanna come on. Can you aim down? Oh yeah. Ooh. We're just gonna keep slicing and dicing. Different. I don't know if the GameCube version had all this stuff, but I know the PlayStation version didn't. Must have been a lockpick, huh? Find the sword key. I'll take that dagger though. I like me some daggers. Alright, what about you? I do remember that killing our zombies was kind of a waste of time and ammo. So now we're up in the main hall. So this is the only door you can go in up here. Go back in and we'll play with some zombies, that's cool. Oh shit! That's a waste of a fucking dagger. But now he's dead. Alright, I remember this. We gotta push this thing to where there's a gap in the... Then you push it over to the side. I remember these doors opening. They used to be so suspenseful. Why, yes, I will. So I don't know if anyone ever watched my 100 sub special Q&A, but the very first question I got asked in that video was, what is my favorite game of all time? And I said, Resident Evil 1 on PlayStation 1. So when I heard that this was coming out for PS4 in a remastered version, I was super stoked about it. And I don't remember an elevator being in this game at all. This is really, really strange. Need to find out about this sword key. I don't remember it at all. I know it's something really simple with that emblem. I just can't remember. Sword key. What to do with the sword? You know what I didn't do is examine this arrow. Thank you. There's a lot of talk about death in here. It's probably the sword key. And here's how we find out. Oh, geez. I think I'm gonna die. Maybe. Ugh. I am dead. Well, guys, I guess I'll cut off episode one there. I found the armor key, but I didn't know how to stop the statue from killing me. So, yeah, that's where we're going to leave off. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.